And then he made one start against the Yankees when he was with the Cardinals in 2005.
Casilla to Carroll. Double play. And he got a strikeout to start the second inning.
Better start. Want to expand.
Bouncer right side. Casilla to Parmalee. There's a swing and a miss.
And a slider.
Check swing. Called third strike. Bouncer to Parmalee. Out there. Carroll's return throw in time. A 3-6-3 double play. Busted bat and a bouncer to Carroll. Firing on the run and a good inning for Marquis.